Friends, now we are arriving at Kalka railway station. 5 hour journey from Shimla to Kalka. This is the narrow gauge. On that side you can see the broad gauge trains. So this is the broad gauge train. You can see the Kalka railway station. Seems to me a very big railway station actually. It's night 12 o'clock, you can see the crowd. This railway station is the gateway of Shimla. So that's it. Now I'm going to Chandigarh. Thank you, everyone.